Hi, this is Joe from Foundry Fitness. I'm the resident exercise physiologist, and this is a supine leg raise. Balancing yourself on the foam roller, slowly raising your leg one at a time. Try to keep the body nice and still. Have a nice softness through the hands. Don't hold any tension through your upper neck and shoulders, and try to make sure that the movement is initiated from your core muscles, so right through the tummy and pulling your spine into the roller.